In this tutorial, you will learn how to fix laptop keeps crashing in Windows 11.
First, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type SFC/scan now. Press Enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type, exit and then press Enter. If that didn't work, first open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command and then press Enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type exit and then press Enter. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first open the link that you'll find in the description of this video. Go to create Windows 11 installation media and press download now. Save the file. Double-click the file you just downloaded. Press yes. Press Accept. Select your language and edition. Press Next. Select ISO file. Press Next. Save it as Windows 11. Wait for the file to be downloaded. Press Finish. Double-click the Windows 11 ISO file. Click on Setup. Press Yes. Press Next. Press Accept. Select Keep Personal Files. If you want to do a clean install, click on Change what to keep. Press Next. Wait for the update to be installed.